Let's give it up for those Georgia Southern Eagles.